Raise the hand, how many of you do? Be frank, be frank. See, very less, very less. Very less? Yeah. Exercise does not mean always you have to go to gym or do exhausting exercise. Just a work to peripheral heart. And meditation is enough. What is peripheral heart here? We have central heart. Yes? What is a peripheral heart? Anybody? Peripheral heart. Don't know? That is your, that's why I told, don't sleep, I'm going to give some important information. The peripheral heart is your soleus muscle, the calf muscle. Calf muscle. Because that is whenever you're walking, that pumps the blood to the heart against the gravity. Just like your motor is there in the sump, is pumping to the tank. From top it easily comes, but down if motor is some problem is there, it will not. That's why we tell the patients to lift the leg up and keep the pillow so that blood flow to the heart gets increases. So that's why walking is the best thing. The doctor asked me to spend at least 1 hour per day on the treadmill. Nice. How is the concept? You'll just get seeing this in some Facebook, WhatsApp and all. I'm just putting in a sequential order so that let it get connected. How many of you like this? Yeah, nice, no? Very good, very good. And see the tummy, you see? Yes? Okay. Next. Exercise, see if the color and how we are moving towards. Now, from here to here, you have disease, and if you become here, health. So now, you will notice that the change in the color means the disease is getting cured and the brain is going towards the health. And what else you notice here? Now, that is what I told. There is a central heart and this is we have peripheral heart. So, you have to just do some exercise that gives an encouragement to the peripheral heart that can pump the blood. Now, what are the best and simple exercise? Normal or brisk walk. I'm just keeping one secret, the rule of 66. Remember, I'll tell you later what is that. Cycling, stand up and sit up exercise. Lifting to and just bringing back to the ground or anything that gives work to the peripheral heart, that is your soleus muscle, pumps blood against the gravity to the heart, and that's itself is very simple. That is, you don't have to go to gym or do all other exercise. Now you can see here, in the previous diagram I showed, two different I told, but here you can also notice the hand, that part, that was not visible there. Now hand is visible here from the side view. That means the body is also getting shape. That's what you wanted, no? Otherwise the dress is not fitting, but I like the dress, but because of that. Now, Ratricharya, very important, classical text. Don't take full meal at night. Usually we attend function at night only. Opposite we do. Walk for 100 steps, you are going to be, who will do this? 100 steps, counting. Pray God, only few. And go to bed within prahara of night, within 3 hours after sunset or 3 hours after dinner, preferably before 10 p.m. How many of you will sleep before 10 p.m.? Before 10 p.m.? Very less, very less, very less. Very less. So, but we usually take